Well and off they go, heat one of two in this woman, 1,500 meters. You can see the tall figure there, Mandy Brandt, former 800 meter specialist, taking them through his Marne Mens.
Yeah. And my task.
Brandt, of course, well capable of dipping under that 4:30 mark. Will she do it here at altitude as well? But there's a whole list of other athletes who's hungry to make the finals. Yandiswa Shange, Lisa Marais, Mandy Brandt, Tyler Belly, Lindy Roloff, Marne Mens, Kessa Molatane, Bernadine McLeod, Lausanne Kutsia, Sela Marais. Well, it's again Leta Boksima. Seconds for the first 400. Of course, running here in the absence of Kessa Molotsane, who will be doing that 5,000 meter later on today. Still a youth athlete, strutting her stuff here, and look at her go here, wanting to take the lead in the senior race. Of course, represented South Africa at the World Cross Country Championships recently. Slowing the pace there, it's 73 seconds, 74 seconds, second lap. And she went out there from the word go, taking control of things. Let's look at what they passed, the 1,000 meter mark closing down there, it's just 3 minutes for that 1K, 1,000 meters. And it's definitely Marne Mens stamping the ground here, making the intentions clear, getting the bell. So looking at just under 4:30 winning time here, if they can operate 70 seconds for this last lap. Now you can see Mens opening up a bit of a gap on the rest of the field. The athlete there from AGN also catching up. Of course that is Stella Marais. And Hadana Hills, the other athlete from Free State, also closing down. So it's Athletics Free State here. Tyler Belling, two Free State athletes dominating here in Poch at the moment. The youngster in fourth place. Well, she took charge of the race and now she's coming in the last 100 meters. Will she be taken over here? Will she allow it? And it seems like Tyler Belling will be passing Marne Mens to take heat number one.